Hello, Mylene. Got your card? It's probably backwards. Anyways, okay, I'm gonna open it right now. I sprained my hand recently, so it's not working too well. Hate to see you cry, lying there in that position. Right, and give me the card. It says happy birthday, and it looks like a dream catcher on it. Right? Legend of the dream catcher, right? That's backwards. Native Americans of the Great Plains believe the air is filled with both good and bad dreams. Historically, dream catchers were hung in the teepee or lodge on a baby's cradle board. According to legend, the good dreams pass through the center of the floor in person. The bad dreams were trapped in the web and they perished in the life dark. Okay. Dear Shane, wishing you a very happy birthday and bring your parents some good news this coming year. Love, Gomai. Okay. Aloha, Shane. Lots of sunshine from Waikiki to you on your birthday. Enjoy your day. And always, Uncle Mario. And dear Shane, happy birthday. I hope you have a nice cake. Is it delicious? I hope you have a wonderful birthday. Love, Mylene. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Gumai. Thank you, Uncle Mario. Thank you, Mylene. Thank you, Shane. Date, October 10th. October 3rd, 2008. Thank you, guys. And got the gift as well. Okay. Mylene, I was supposed to record you a song, but my hand is kind of bruised. I was playing volleyball and I can't use it right now. So, as soon as I do, I will record one for you and thank you for the song, okay? Bye bye. Mom, say goodbye. Matt? Mom! Daddy! Say hello.
Almost 30 years old,
Shane. Good day, Mom! Matt! Myla! Hi, my baby.
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye, Mylene. Bye, Lou.
Fear is a friend who's misunderstood, but I know the heart of life.